Always looking, never find. I can't even fall asleep at night without the TV on some dumb sitcom, so I could sit calmly and sever ties between these eyes and what's best described as a circus where everyone snorting cane, weather skies, anything but boring gray, but forever pouring rain. This is just a glimpse inside my distorted brain. I'm talking just a little bitty peace of mind, forever searching, never find it. It seems lately I'm just working all the time. Somebody tell me that it's worth it. I need reminding, cause my entire body's hurting and in decline. And why? To put some numbers in my bank account, so when the mortgage due, the very same bank can take it out. If I don't, you know the very same bank will take the house. It's just crazy. I just wanna make it out with a little peace of mind. Chasing it, running out of time, wasting it on each and every line, but the rhymes bust up in my mind like police trying to find a crime, and I can get some sleep or at the very least unwind, assuming I climb off that train of thought. My train of thought more like a swarm of bees after someone kicked the hive. Yes sir, I could probably calm it down with smoke, but the thought of having a crush to fall asleep is digging real deep into my peace of mind. Woe is me, where is mine? Sometimes I wonder what happened to that careless guy. I used to wonder if I even had a heart, but lately right there on my sleeve is where you'll find me wearing mine. Maybe I should revert back to the introvert that could inadvertently hurt your feelings at any time. Swearing I would never change. Even me and Cassie, I was like, she can have my last name, but never mind her peace of mind. That's exactly what she took from me. 7 years in, and I want this forever, but I'm terrified. She's just a chapter in the book of me. If I lost her, I couldn't even look at me. I couldn't breathe. I wouldn't wanna. I know that all these insecurities are keeping me from nirvana, but as long as I treat her like she could leave at any moment, then these same insecurities are keeping me from trauma, comma, peace of mind. Maybe peace of mind is overrated. Maybe I will never find it because I'm forever changing. Every time I think I know me, deception's in the mirror, cause I'm seeing my reflection, but I'm looking at a stranger. Life could not be stranger. Thank God for my constants, the real friends that keep correspondence. Just a little text or call every now and then, whether or not I want it. And do I return the favor? To be honest, there goes my peace of mind. Why am I the way I am? Nature, nurture, the two combined, God's plan. I'm past blaming my parents, cause I'm my own man. Just a product of a life that I don't understand. The more I learn, the more I realize, the less I know. I got so many questions that only heaven can answer. So I guess I won't know unless I go. Till then, I guess I won't find peace of mind.